Hello, NEET aspirants. You all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. So this is the video about NEET PG counseling of Punjab State. They have released their application form on March 4th and it will go up to the March 20th. So I'm requesting all the students who are the domicile of Punjab, okay, and who did the MBBS from Punjab, they all are eligible for the 50% state quota counseling of Punjab for the NEET PG. So in Punjab, they have total of 759 seat for the MDMS and 109 seat for the MDS under the state quota 50%. Okay. So let's see what are the important name of the counseling authority, Baba Faridkot University of Health Science, Punjab. These are the seats detail. Okay. And important dates, if you are tracking, the release of application form March 4th, last date to fill up the application form March 20, and last date for the submission of application fees March 21 up to the 4 pm. Submission of printout copy of online application form along with the self-attested copy of certificate and university of copy of bank challan at the university by the PCMS, PCMS dental. In service candidate up to the March 23, last date of correction of filled online application from March 20, publication of merit list by March 28, seat allotment list of PG and MDS admission, second week of April, last date to register for the second round is third week of April. Okay, so these are the details, okay, for the NEET PG counseling Punjab, okay. What are the eligibility criteria? Who can apply in the NEET PG counseling for the 50% state quota of Punjab? The students who are the domicile of Punjab and the students who did the MBBS from the Punjab, they all are eligible for the Punjab State NEET PG counseling. Okay. So these are the score. I think you all know very well. Okay. These are the Punjab PG eligibility criteria for in-service candidate. Okay, in-service candidate के लिए eligibility criteria है. Punjab PG medical. Okay, if you are talking about the application fee for general, it is 5900. For SCST or BSC is 2950. Okay. And what are the documents which you have to carry? Like NEET PG admit card, okay. Your counseling venue will be auditorium, GGSS Medical College Faridkot, okay. And these are the documents which you have to take while you are going to attend your counseling. So NEET PG admit card, allotment submission form, secondary school certificate application form copy, NEET PG result, compulsory rotatory internship certificate, MBBS pass certificate, original copy of photo ID, a set of photocopy of all the above mentioned documents. Okay. If you are talking about the fee structure, okay. So fee structure in the government colleges, okay, is approximately 1.25, 1.5, 1.75 lakhs per annum. For the MDMS clinical and for the MDMS basic science, it is 1 lakh, 1.1 lakh and 1.2 lakhs. This is for first year, second year and third year. And this is for the MDMS clinical branches, okay, or MDS. So Punjab PG Medical Private Institution, जो वहाँ के private colleges हैं, उनके लिए check करते हैं fees क्या है. So, वहाँ पे जो MDMS clinical के branch है, average fees आपको 6,50,000 है, except one college, that is the Adesh Medical College. And it is for the NRI fees in the US dollar. MDMS basic science, it is 2,60,000 only, PG diploma, 3,90,000, MDS, 5,85,000. And these are the fees for NRI seat in dollar, okay. So let's see what are the fees for other colleges. So fees is given here, like the Dehradun Medical College, Christian Medical College, Sri Guru Ram Das Institute of Medical Science and Gyan Sagar Medical College, Adesh. The Adesh is the only college where the fees is little high. Remain all colleges having the fees is 6 to 7 lakh per annum in the Punjab state, okay. So let's see, this is the It is the Punjab browser for the NEET PG 2020. I will give the link also, or it is available on the Baba Faride University Health Science official website. So there is a specific bond, all the details are given here in the browser, so you can read from here also. Okay, if you are talking about what were the closings rank for the students and up to what marks students go see, so these are the merit list. This is also available on the official website. Even I will give in the description link, so you all can check. And now let's see what is the seat distribution for the NEET PG 2020 MD MS PG diploma courses. Okay, so total we have 59 seat. Okay, like GMC Patiala, GMC Amritsar, GGSMC Faridkot, MD Biochemistry, MD TV, GSTCC. So these are the total number of seat. 50% All India quota, state quota, IP, okay, SC, BC, ETC. So total we have 59 seat. Okay, and now let's check for the other courses like MD Pathology, MD Pediatrics, MD Pharmacology, okay, MD Physiology in these colleges. So these are the total seat, 50% All India quota and state quota, total 60. Same you can check for the others. Okay, and this is for the Dayanand Medical College, Ludhiana. Dayananda Medical College, Ludhiana. Okay, so total 62 seats are there. For anesthesiology, MD 15 seats. Okay, 4 seats for IP, SC2, BC1. And for general medicine, total 12 seats, 4 seats for the IP and 2 for SC. And total 6, and management quota seats are also there. Okay, so the Dayanand Medical College Ludhiana is open. Now you can check for the Christian Medical College and Hospital Ludhiana. So these are the seat details in CMC Ludhiana. And these are the seat details in Guru Ram Rai University of Health Science Amritsar. And Adias Institute of Medical Science and Research, Bathinda. Total 65 seats are there. These are the seat. These are the branches, and these are the seat details, including all distributions. Okay. These are the seat details for the dental colleges. Okay, MDS. So I hope this data will give you lots of beneficial information so that you can do your better counseling and you can get your better and good branch. Okay. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Hope for a better future.